future global population is currently estimated to be less than 500,000.
I know it seems pretty bad. If there's one thing that the world needs right now, it's scientists.
Unforeseen consequences occur.
Science is about the truth.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.